Even with a mask on, the rumpus can start.
It's not the way she's used to doing things.
I'm very much the old-fashioned hands-on. I love going into the schools and the daycares and doing face-to-face story time with the children and the parent and the teachers and parents and directors.
Lori Tart misses the sound of children learning at her feet.
I love being able to select the stories. I love being able to make funny voices and to work with puppets and to make the children laugh and to hear their answers to things because they are so funny.
But she's making the best of an unusual situation.
We just try to be as adaptive as possible.
Bringing story time to them.
And in and out of weeks and almost over a year to where the wild things are.
We're broadcasting those on Facebook.
During the pandemic.
B is for brave, B is for bold, B is not only for bunnies.
Being the children's coordinator at Thomasville Public Library has brought Lori so much joy over the years.
They roar their terrible roars, and they gnash their terrible teeth, and they roll their terrible eyes and show their terrible claws.
I've been here 25 years and 4 months.
A passion that started after hearing her community's daunting adult literacy rate.
One of the things that I remember learning was that the Davidson County area, the average literacy at the time, I guess this was 25 years ago, the average literacy rate was fourth grade. And that terrified me.
She figured if she could reach children and get them excited about opening a book.
Today is the day we're going to talk about villains.
It could put them on a whole new path.
Because reading is the key to everything, and I mean everything. If you can't read your book directions, you can't do your math problems, you know. I mean, I know that's old fashioned because I know it's on a pad and all that kind of stuff now. But if you can't read, you can't really do anything else. And they made him the king of all wild things. And now, Max cried, let the wild rumpus start.
Her secret? Not forcing kids to read what they're not into, but letting their interest determine the pages they'll turn.
Everybody says, oh, I'm not necessarily a reader. You haven't found the right book yet. Because once you find it, you won't stop.